Corp building. We've a possible explosive device reported.
We've got a citizen down.
The paramedics will be there soon.
Gave me a heart.
Good to see you, Batgirl.
Detective Montoya. I trust that we'll be sticking to our professional names in public.
Of course. I'd never live it down if people knew I didn't figure it out on my own. Hey, you saved someone's life out there. What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They'd put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you bats. Not him. Except with the squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
You heroes are a dime a dozen. What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce all over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean that.
I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first. Jerks are inside. No point in waiting around here. Time to sneak. Another lab. What was Freeze doing here?
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Cool, right?
And we can take whatever we want?
No.
I feel like a kid in a transistor store.
Just relax.
take it easy.
Stuck in there. Somebody went through a lot of trouble to reinforce this door. What's behind it? Dead. A scientist from the looks of it. He was trying to get to this console. I don't know what they were storing here, but it must have been important. ID card says Dr. Theodore Upshot. Head of cryogenic research.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. Guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe, a disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him, almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. And if you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
Maybe Upshot had something on him that'll help make sense of all this. A failsafe hidden in his office? Guess everyone has secrets. Thank you. failsafe has to be around here somewhere. Hidden compartment under the floor. A classic. Belfry, I picked up a disruptor device at Quartz Labs. The scientist who built Freeze's machine built this too. Must be important.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry. You should really get some rest, Master Jason.
Reports of another seismic event at Wayne Manor has Gotham City on edge. The already collapsed estate of the late Bruce Wayne has been closed to the public since it was destroyed earlier this year, leading many to speculate on what will become of the site the millionaire once called home. Even after all this time, a makeshift memorial in Wayne's honor continues to grow near the estate, prompting City Council to consider making it permanent. It appears that filling the hole, both literal and proverbial, left by Wayne's passing will prove even.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Not really. Whatever he has planned, he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot over it. At least we've got the disruptor.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather event in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
Center is covered in ice. The anomaly is on the roof. It must be free. Time for a closer look.
All units to Elliott Center. Air support inbound. Hostiles opening fire on upper floors. Air support, can you do a fly around?
On it!
GCPD are in over their heads.
Good thing you showed up when you did.
Center quickly.
Don't worry. GCPD chopper took care of that.
The severity of the storm.
Yeah, figure. Gotta keep going. Belfry, what the hell was that?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
That weather machine has to go.
You probably don't have much time.
Elevator in an emergency.
You'd rather take the stairs?
I'll bet these cables lead to Freeze in his machine.
Belfry, what's happening out there?
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
Damn it. I'm coming for you, Freeze.
Freeze's weather machine! I'm gonna try the disruptor!
Planted the field disruptor. It's charging.
from my storm engine.
What? This piece of junk? Clear out now, or you'll regret it.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need. A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it.
You're gonna pay for what you've done here.
There is nowhere to run.
Suffer!
upon us!
Stand down, Freeze! You are the real disaster.
May I finish this?
Wonderful.
Reports of another seismic event at Wayne Manor has Gotham City on edge. The already collapsed estate of the late Bruce Wayne has been closed to the public since it was destroyed earlier this year, leading many to speculate on what will become of the site the millionaire once called home. Even after all this time, a makeshift memorial in Wayne's honor continues to grow near the estate, prompting City Council to consider making it permanent.
We've got Freeze locked up, but his cryo weapons are still out on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
They won't. So we have to find their stockpiles and get rid of the guns.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
They'll be so glad to see me.
sorry you did this.
The hell with this?
You came to the wrong neighborhood, pal.
Freeze's cryo guns. Where did you put them?
Okay, I'll tell you where they are.
Was that so hard?
To prove anything, be careful in there.
That doesn't seem...
You'll thank me later.
Red Hood, we are getting reports of multiple robberies, all orchestrated by the Regulators.
They must be planning something if they need that much stuff this quickly. Belfry, send me what you have. I'll check it out.
Not
You're lucky you caught me in a good mood.
We're all looking at the scene.
Gotta take off.
Surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location.
Weather machine, we're in a lot of trouble.
Perhaps Mr. Freeze might know what his old associates are up to.
You're not too banged up this time, Master Jason.
Reports of another seismic event at Wayne Manor has Gotham City on edge. The already collapsed estate of the late Bruce Wayne has been closed to the public since it was destroyed earlier this year, leading many to speculate.
We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
Then we'd better stop them right now. So, who wants to go first?
Come on!
Oh, hell!
You're not getting
me!
Yeah, the guards didn't give them much trouble.
Belfry, what's Freeze's location?
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Gotta pick up the pace.
Because of you, asshole.
Can you open the door to Freeze's cell?
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Fine. Time for a new plan. If I can figure out where the guard went, I can find things he touched and assemble a complete handprint. Gate guards wear boots that leave these kind of prints. Should be easy to retrace the steps. Hey, Belfry. I got two survivors. One of them will need to be thawed out of here.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
Definitely a print. I knew I'd get it. Yes, that looks good. Was that? My favorite combination. Enclosed spaces and explosives. Why would Freeze leave without his cooling gear? It's suicide.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
I'll get him. Not look good.
Gotham,
told you before, letting me die would have been easier. Now, nothing can stop what's coming.
Warning will throw you in a hole for the rest of your life.
Thank you.
it up, Freeze. There's nothing left for you to do but surrender.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
You could have started over. Your life didn't have to be about revenge.
I would rather die knowing what I am than live in a lie.
That would be your cue to leave. The Bat Drone is on approach to pick you up.
Put me back in my cell if you must.
Good to see you back and safe.
Authorities have finally brought the criminal known as Mr. Freeze in from the cold. Freeze escaped Blackgate Penitentiary with the help of a powerful new suit that reportedly resembled a spider. He was taken down by authorities in a daring battle said to involve at least one vigilante. GCN has confirmed the vigilante presence did not include Batman, whose absence persists despite a noticeable uptick in major crimes.
We're way overdue for a rematch, Mr. Todd.
Whoa. You got the Horror Classics expansion pack.
How could I turn down scares and beats?
Let's do this.
New challenger! Of despair. Get ready.
Whoa. Lazarus pit?
Yeah. It's stupid. I'll be fine.
It's not stupid. You died. It's okay to not be okay with that. Know what? I'm hungry. I'll get some takeout from Big Billy Burger. You want your usual? One bacon ultra belly combo coming up. I'll be right back.
Hey. Thanks, Babs.
muggings and hanging out at the docks? Clayface is really slumming it. What's his plan?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
I guess I'll have to go check up on him.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Clayface has been through here. Where can a man-sized lump of clay be hiding?
We've ever had.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink. But
doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Clayface, I haven't seen you in ages. Where have you been?
Then I was alone, in the dark.
That's not good.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're just making things up now. You're sorry ass fell into the turbine by accident. Batman was there to rescue your hostages, not kill you.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He didn't have shit to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Clayface.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
Oh, man. You really don't know. It's been almost a year. Dead, Basil. Hear me? Deal with it.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
Thank you.
it rocks, huh?
Belfry, Clayface got away. I'm coming back.
Master Jason, good to see you.
Authorities have finally brought the criminal known as Mr. Freeze in from the cold. Freeze escaped Blackgate Penitentiary with the help of a powerful new suit that reportedly resembled a spider. He was taken down by
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
Mm-mm. This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
North now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes. It's fine.
Tim?
Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Guess that makes me the plumber. Any citizens inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but Some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Just how I like it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Seeing Clayface anywhere.
He said he'd see us at the premiere.
You'll be dead in
closed. Belfry, Clayface looks done.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
There's this melting factory just a few miles out.
Perfect. Thanks, Belfry.
Thank you.
Looks like you had some fun.
Gotta get my kick somewhere. And now you get to write it all up.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
You and me both. Gotham keeps us guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like a hard ass if you ask me.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother?
Good to see you back and safe.
Idea what you'll face in there, sir, but please be careful.
Belfry, I've got freaks here buying gear off the regular.
Let's shut them down.
Help me find it!
Dr. Q, for now. Wonder how the others are doing back at the Belfry.
Thank you.
You should really get some rest, Master Jason.
Did you hear about Clayface's last premiere?
No.
It was a smashing success.
Oh my God, Dick.
Think we'll be seeing Clayface again?
Not a doubt in my mind.
Yeah, that's my gut feeling too.
He'll slip through the crack of Black Gate sooner or later. Maybe literally.
Oh, this is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham.
Well, Dr. Q invites all of her quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Rough night.
Aren't they all?
I don't know. I'd say the jury's still out on this one.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
Dealer pricing on minivans? I'll check it out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
Maybe the munchies are our next side effects?
Yeah. Here, sending you a serial number now.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
That must be what Harley stole from him. What does the implant do?
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
So it makes otherwise normal people run amok. Great. We have to turn off that signal.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything. Or anyone.
Shit. Many of them are there. The truck is sending out some kind of signal.
Looks like it's talking with small legion of medical Gotham devices. Proprietary stuff.
I need you to get to Gotham General. Now!
Why, whatever could be the problem, Detective Montoya?
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
Anything could be happening.
I'm outside the damn hospital, Red Hood. We're going to rush in soon.
Get the GCPD to hold their positions, Montoya. Harley's mind-controlling the citizens in there. I can stop her.
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
This place is huge. How am I going to find Harley?
I see a security center in the hospital blueprints. She should appear on their surveillance cameras.
Hello?
You can see through just like me. Get back.
Anyone ever told you you're slow, Dead Hood?
The fan club didn't want to let me through, Harley.
You know your problem. You need more fun in your life. So I left you some presents to unwrap. Enjoy.
Shit!
Damn it, Harley. Getting real sick of that damn song. You deserve it. I won't be so nice next time.
Have you met my new friends? I freed them. Way more fun now.
Friends, you're treating these people like lab rats. You're even killing them.
Your stupid town killed them. Whatever. You'll see him when you get to the party.
There's some citizens heading your way. Keep them safe.
Got it.
Security office should be on the other side of the chapel.
You're making me wait, Deadhood. The bats would not be impressed.
I don't know. I think he'd understand. What the hell was that?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. Oh, you're gonna be real excited.
I don't think excited is the right word. She hung up on me.
I'm after you, hero!
Don't even think about coming back. Around here. Got it. L3. Coming for you, Harley. Always has to leave a mark.
No way.
Just like in the movies.
You're a much better patient than a hero. Up and away!
About.
Charlie would have figured out where I was faster. And he would have personally taken me back to Blackgate. Like a gentleman.
Yeah, we both know I'm not a gentleman.
But I think you're getting the hang of taking criminals off the street and stuff.
Thanks.
I got dozens in holding and a triage nurse who hates me. I'm just gonna blame you, cool?
Isn't that what you always do?
Don't be a smartass. I'm gonna be dealing with this headache for weeks.
Ah, you'll be done in no time.
Oh, yeah. I got a full desk of open cases. It says... God damn it! You tell anyone about this clown girl, I'll gag you!
Expected.
Harley Quinn, the criminal master.